Look like he lost his knob. Bob's gonna use the D-15 Al Chalmers, and he's gonna see what's going on. Ron's having fun too with this barrel. Oh, that time it just grabbed back there for you. There was no rolling. Ron got lucky on that. It's like it's up on the hill. Bumper not doing it, then we're gonna have Josiah decide and he's gonna try to show his dad up against the hill. That might be a little tougher with this one. Ron got it too. Here goes Justin trying to keep it the center of the track, but it keeps like walking. Doing a little bit better, he's keeping it center. There he goes, straight down the track. I think you get a little bit better visual, man. Look at the axle. There we go, he's going to see if he's imitating. He's bringing it up high like his dad did. Except it went down a little bit sooner, now it's way over on the other side. He's gonna see if he can try to bring it back, but... Looks like Eric's scratched also. Here we go. Josiah's gonna start out, see if he can keep it centered and keep going. Pulling it up high, then it's decided to go a little bit lower. Now it's going the other way. He's correcting it. Now he's got it. He's going to try to back up and go.
Yep.
Lee said shifting. Okay. He's finding the gears. Now he's going. But now it's going the other way on him. Nice try, Josiah. Josiah scratched also. That barrel of the day didn't want to cooperate with very few people. We have Eric Kohler by the Gate 400 Quarry. There's Dustin Miller down here being the quarry. And we have Jeffrey Hankey on her last team, Eric Kohler. Want to go the slowest as you can, Stephanie. That's your key, without killing it. You gotta show these guys how to do it. Don't let them do the trash talk in the end.
Fast. You're gonna have to do the reverse on the tires.
Try to pull them backwards.
Hit the brake.
Turn them so they drag.
Yeah.
Come around the last obstacle course.
Getting a little coaching from Dad. Here he comes. Getting it right around, and now he's going to bring it around, doing just fine.
getting the green flag. Okay, Eric is coming. Should be followed by Mitch Miller on a 1956 Farmall 300. Okay, green flag is up for Ron Schmidt, 1954 Allen WD-45.
The wheel's still spun out.